mission in some outrageous place. Must have got distracted or maybe fell from grace. What I did was foolish, I'd be first to admit. I looked up for my unit, but there was no sign of it. Left 4 dead, left 4 dead. Left 4 dead. In the first few minutes, I thought they would appear. But looking around just near my station, nobody was there. I tried to call out for them, my voice just hit the trees. Communication devices were nowhere to be seen. Left 4 dead. Left 4 dead. Left 4 dead. Then I felt that panic, dry feeling in my mouth. The sun at my right shoulder and I was facing south. Felt the breeze get colder and I was freaking out. Sudden pangs of hunger then came over me. And when it got much darker, I felt I couldn't breathe. I couldn't do much sleeping, that was a lost cause. I thought of never seeing no one, never seeing my house. Left 4 dead, left 4 dead. Left 4 dead, left 4 dead. 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 I looked for nuts and berries so I could survive, but didn't know the edible ones from the poison jive. How a city gomeral could come out here, I mused. I tried to build a fire, I wished I had some booze. Left 4 dead. Left 4 dead. Left 4 dead. I soon got much weaker and somehow hit the hay. And woke up like my usual self halfway through the day. Felt hungry and disconcerted, wished help was on its way. I then made the decision my ordeal soon would end. I'd either go down fighting or accept that it's the end. I must have gone in circles right at the bottom of a slope. There was a McDonald's sitting right along a road. I never have decided what to make of those 2 days. Why I was abandoned such a most unkindly way. And what to say of progress, is sprawl actually good or what? But more than that, should I feel shame or bust out cracking up? Left 4 dead. 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 Left 4 dead.